Hi there, YouTube. Today I have something new to show you. It's something different entirely. What you're looking at are caterpillars of the goat moth. The goat moth, Cossus, is the scientific name. And these larvae are from a family called Cossidae, which are wood boring moths. These larvae they often live inside of trees, and they bore holes through the trunk of the tree, which means they actually eat wood. And they're often found in willows and oak trees, and in nature they take about 2 or 3 years from egg to adult moth. It takes them 2 years to actually mature. And these are just tiny larvae. They're actually babies. They will become very large. Basically about 8 to 10 centimeters long caterpillars. And the reason why in nature they take so long to mature, about 2 or 3 years, because their diet consists entirely of wood. And if you know, the nutrition of wood is very poor. It's about 99% of cellulose, which is very hard to digest. However, in captivity I will feed them apples and bread. And if you feed them apples and bread, instead of 2 or 3 years, it will take them only 6 months to become adults. Because if you feed them apples and bread, they will have a better nutrition than their natural diet. I will put in a slice of apple. It's slippery because it's snowing. Yeah. And what they will do is they will feed from the apple slices and bread that I put in inside the box. So, and hopefully I'll be able to rear them to adulthood. And they're really beautiful, beautiful caterpillars. They're also very destructive. They can actually kill entire trees by boring through the stems. And, well, it often causes the tree to decay and die. They also used to be delicacies with the Romans, the ancient Romans. They used to capture the caterpillars and feed them flour, which makes them edible. They are said to taste very sour, like vinegar. They're actually very edible. I'm not going to eat them. I just want to see the beautiful moths. And I think they're really interesting. Cossidae. Thank you for watching. I'll keep you up to date.